an ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Chris Wallace.
Good evening. Mountainous villages in Soviet Georgia are digging out after a powerful earthquake hit today. It measured over 7 on the Richter scale. Parts of Kansas were officially declared disaster areas after last Friday's killer tornadoes. And the space shuttle Discovery saw a great light show, the Earth's southern lights. Later on Nightline, the administration peace plan. Why isn't anyone in the Mideast buying it?